Newsmakers will once again walk the SONA red carpet on July 27. Mario Dumawal tells us about the big names in fashion who will provide the clothes for the president and other politicians.
As in years past, eminent celebrity designer Paul Cabral has been tasked to do the barong Tagalog of President Aquino for his final State of the Nation address on July 27. It will be a simple and no-frills creation, highlighting the familiar ribbons design, symbol of the president's parents Ninoy Aquino and Cory Aquino. Cabral will also sew the barong of Senators Chis Escudero and Antonio Trillanes. The occasion is also significant for the Aquino sisters, who have opted to remain simple in their SONA wear. Cabral notes that the sisters also wore the wardrobe of their mother, who was Paul's long-standing client. Also keeping it low are Pangasinan Representative Baby Arenas and Laguna Representative Sol Aragones.
Simpleng gown na gawa ng ating local designer dito sa San Pablo, talagang punong-puno ng talento ang aming mga designer.
Though Senator Grace Poe has a new look in her latest fashion magazine spread, she has also instructed Cabral to keep her white ternos simple and elegant. Also on the radar are Sarangani power couple, Representative Manny Pacquiao and wife Vice Governor Jinky Pacquiao. Jinky will wear an emerald green gown and Manny a modern barong, both created by Francis Libiran. Senator Nancy Binay will be in the spotlight after her controversial parachute gown last year, which was criticized by netizens. She has decided to get designer Randy Ortiz again to do her wardrobe. She says she is ready for another round of bashing.
Feeling ko whether or not maganda yung suot ko, yung mga bashers ko will still bash me. Sana ma-push naman. Filipino designer and Filipino fabric. Pero na-pressure ako bigo.
Over the years, the SONA has become both a political and showbiz event with the spectacle of public personalities in their colorful outfits. Some attendees even transformed their outfits into political statements on current issues. But it is hoped that the substance and impact of the last SONA address of President Aquino will not be lost in the circus. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.